Excellent. Yeah, I feel great about Beijing. Don't really have my sights set on any result or anything. I'm just going to go there and do what I can do and try and ski at my best, and that's all I can, you know, that's all I can focus on. I mean, like, the reason, and I imagine every other skier will agree with me, is the reason why we ski is because we love it. It's not for the results and it's not for the outcome, it's for the process and being up here every day and just having a good time, being creative and using the mountain as your playground. Wilder to me just means taking everything to the next level. Being wild, getting wild, getting buck wild, seeing what happens. Yeah, like a lot of the time I do get scared, but it's like overcoming the fear and conquering the road bumps and challenges is all part of the process. Just to represent your country and your family and everyone that has worked so hard to put such a prestigious name on New Zealand and the Fern, it's incredible.